Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on the place you are watching for. Welcome to my kitchen, welcome to God Glory Happy Kitchen. I greet you with your time, guys. Ciao ragazzi, buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, dipende dove tu stai guardando questo video. Io saluto a voi come vostro ora adesso, benvenuto a God Glory Happy Kitchen. Oggi facciamo wurstel di frittelle, okay? Today we want to make hot dog buns, guys. Let me show you the ingredients so that we will do the recipe together. Do you want to know? Okay, let's go, guys. Ingredient we need for this hot dog buns: we need 150 grams of all-purpose flour, 20 grams of sugar, toothpick. Normal toothpick, pinch of salt, 3 hot dog, you can call it wurstel, 1 egg, 7 grams of baking powder, 2 spoons of oil. Ingredienti che serviamo per quello frittelle di wurstel: 2 cucchiaie di olio di semi, and we need oil as well to fry. Serve olio per friggere anche. 150 grammi di farina 00, 20 grammi di zucchero, 3 wurstel, un uova, 7 grammi di lievito per dolce, pizzico di sale e fisica denti. Ok? Prima di tutto iniziamo a tagliare il nostro wurstel. Let us start be slicing our hot dog now. Even though I didn't take cutting board, I can easily slice it for this plate. I already washed it. Anche se io non ho preso il tagliere, io posso tagliare dentro il piatto. Io ho lavato questo wurstel. Just like this. Ok. Now we have to add our baking powder to the flour. Il nostro lievito. Uova, olio, oye, sugar, zucchero, e mescoliamo tutto il pasto insieme. Then we have to leave it to rest. Mescoliamo, dopo lasciamo riposare, ok? Se tu vedi che è troppo denso, tu puoi aggiungere un goccio di acqua. If you see that it's still thick, you can easily add water if you want. Understand? You can easily add little water like this. Okay? Then we'll now leave the dough to rest for 30 minutes before we fry. Okay? Lasciamo riposare per mezz'ora prima che friggere. As our dough is resting, the nostro impasto sta riposando. Now we have to put our toothpick inside the hot dog. Mettiamo il nostro fisica denti dentro il nostro wurstel, just like this. We now put our pan, hard oil to eat, to hot, fry. Okay. Our oil already hot. After 30 minutes for resting, we have to fry now. Just take our hot dog like this. Hope you can see it. Pass it to the dough. Like this, you can help yourself with spoon. if the toothpick removed, you have to put it back, you know, because of the weight of the flow. Okay, we have to put this inside as a filter and drop your hot dog into it. Fry, you have to do all like this. Okay, you have to remove the filter because not everybody that have a pot like this, so you have to do it like this, normal frying. Okay, you see the petoli quel rete perché non è tutti gente c'è cosa di rete così. Now we have to turn it. Vediamo il nostro fettere. Giusto. Let me load it because before it gets burned. Now we have to remove it out of the oil. See our other ones almost fall out out of the pan. Okay, we have to turn this. So you can see. Set, okay. To remove okay. Guys, we are finished frying the set now, as you can see it with mayonnaise. No ketchup, tomatoes, ketchup, this tomatoes, ketchup. You can easily eat it with mayonnaise or ketchup, anything you like. Our hot dog buns is set. If you like this recipe, don't forget to give a huge thumbs up and give a try on this recipe. And subscribe on our YouTube channel if you are not subscribed yet. If you already subscribed here before, thank you. God bless you. We'll see you on our next video. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that anytime we upload a new video, you are the first person to be notified. Charlie guys, and also e frutelle di booster è pronta. Se piace quella ricetta dai pollice in su e prova quella ricetta, lascia tuo commento sotto qua. E non dimenticare per iscrivervi al nostro canale se tu non hai ancora fatto. Se hai iscritto qua prima, grazie a Dio di benedica. Ci vediamo nel nostro prossimo video. Divide questo video con i tuoi contatti su Facebook, su WhatsApp, Instagram. Share this recipe with your family, friends, contacts, Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram. Bye bye. We'll see you in our next video. Bye for now. Ciao, ciao. Let me test it for you before I forget. Just put it inside the tomatoes, ketchup. Mmm. Mmm. Yum. Bye bye. Thank you for your watching. Bye.